Josh is probably the best mod light driver in the history of mod lights. So, you know, you just sit there and you wait for a mistake. You know it's not going to come, but I really kind of braked there at the end on that last corner. That was the ticket.
As the lap started winding down, we noticed a little push on that 99 car allowed you to drive alongside. And then as you caught lap traffic, you used that pick on the last lap pass. Walk us through that.
Well, yeah, like you said, I think, I don't know, it was over halfway. I started noticing a little push, and you know, you see the green high. I know he's going to go to the bottom on the last lap, and I knew he was going to push up just a little bit.
Big one, I guess.
And also, pretty good front, and we did.
Well, congratulations on your win tonight. You have anybody here you want to thank tonight on this car for making it possible for you?
Well, as well, thanks for the Warrod family and Clint Warrod and you know, Wombat puts this on for us every year, and Chuck and this whole track. And I've had this race circled out on my schedule since it's been around to win. So to win this one, I mean, it means the world to me and my crew guys, Mike Dickinson and my family and all the sponsors on this thing. It's amazing.
Well, congratulations, you knocked one off your bucket list here tonight.
Yes, I did, thank you.